Hi and welcome to the channel. Celine Dion is the best-selling Canadian artist and has sold over 200 million albums worldwide. She comes from Quebec, Canada and has recorded in both French and English. Her name is synonymous with the best vocalists of all time, a title she truly deserves. This is a song that has been requested by one of my channel viewers, I Surrender, and is from a performance she gave in Las Vegas in 2018. It tells the story of a besotted lover who would surrender everything to be with their lover. Let's hear it. Wow, and just the breathiness she used on the word stand. She's really building the drama of the song. It's very theatrical. What a singer and a great start.
Solid ground and give up this view within of what would happen if we
end. I'm in love. So captivating. She has such control over her vocal delivery as well, and she has a very unique sound, the one and only Celine Dion, and you can hear at times her French accent coming in, which just adds to the beauty of her voice. Wow, what a singer.
There's no better time. From this field I wait for three. And I leave again with love. And no, we can't take that away from me. And they will see. Yeah.
And I
make you
such emotion in her delivery here of this performance. You can just feel her connecting with the meaning behind the song and conveying this to her audience. What a singer. I love Celine Dion's style. What a singer. Tension in the song, she keeps your attention. She doesn't lose anyone. It's built, yet because of her distinctive sound and because of her ability as an absolutely brilliant vocalist, she passes the meaning of the song across to the audience so well through this. Ah, what an elegant lady too. Amazing. A performer, and what a performance. The amazing Celine Dion. She's sounding just as good now as she did 20, 30 years ago. Her voice has matured, so it's just slightly different. But what a singer. She is amazing. I hope you enjoyed my reaction to Celine Dion singing I Surrender. See you on the next one.